All right, so where should we add diff? Diff is clearly related to both git and commit, and also to version control, more indirectly. But like we said, we don't want to add all these second order connections, so let's just connect it with commit. The relationship between diff and commit isn't really type of or part of, so we'll need a new color for it. Since diff takes two commits and compares them, we're going to call this the operates on relationship.